I'm Mrs. Sunita Dol, working as an assistant professor in Computer Science and Engineering Department of Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Topic covered here is Structured Query Language, Data Manipulation Language. Data manipulation is insertion of new information into database, modification of information stored in the database, deletion of information from the database, and the retrieval of information stored in the database. In this video, I am going to cover the data manipulation language commands update and delete. Learning outcome. At the end of this session, students will be able to update and delete the data for given application using update and delete command. In previous video, I have covered the first DML command insert, while in this video, I am going to cover the data manipulation language command update and delete. The update statement in SQL is used to update the data of an existing table in the database. We can update single column as well as multiple columns using update statement as per our requirement. So here, I am going to cover the basic syntax of update command, then updating the single column, updating multiple column, and omitting where clause. The basic syntax of the update command is update table name set column 1 equals to value 1, comma column 2 equals to value 2, and so on where condition, where the set statement is used to set new values to the particular column, and where clause is used to select the rows for which the columns are needed to be updated. If we have not used where clause, then the column in all rows will be updated. So, the where clause is used to choose the particular rows. Now consider updating single column using update command. Example, update the column name and set the value to Pratik Kumar in all the rows where city is Pune. SQL command is update student set name equals to Pratik Kumar where city equals to Pune. This query will update first row of the table student and set the name Pratik Kumar for the city Pune as shown in table. Updating multiple columns using update command. Example, update the column name to Pratik Kumar and state to MP where roll number is 1. Update student set name equals to Pratik Kumar, comma state equals to MP where roll number equals to 1. The above query will update two columns, that is name and state in the first row, and the table student will now look like as shown in the table student. Omitting where clause. If we omit where clause from the update query, then all of the rows will get updated. Example, update student set name equals to Pratik Kumar. This query update the name to Pratik Kumar in all rows in the student table. Till now, we consider updating the data in the table using data manipulation language update command. Now, pause this video and reflect on these questions for a minute or 2 minutes and write your response. Once you have written the answer to these questions, then you can restart playing this video. The question is, which of the following option is or are correct about update command? Options are A. Update single column, B. Update multiple column, C. Both A and B, D. None of above. I hope all of you have completed this activity. So, the question was, which of the following option is or are correct about the update command? As we can update single column as well as multiple column using update statement as per our requirement. So, the answer of this question is option C, that is both A and B. The delete statement in SQL is used to delete existing record from a table. We can delete single record or multiple records depending on the condition we specify in the where clause. So, in delete command, I am going to cover the basic syntax: deleting single record, deleting multiple record, and deleting all records. Basic syntax: delete from table name where some condition. We can delete single as well as multiple records depending on the condition we provide in the where clause. If we omit the where clause, then all of the records will be deleted and the table will be empty. Deleting single record using the delete command. Example: delete the rows from the student table where city equals to Pune. SQL command is delete from student where city equals to Pune. This query will delete only the first row as shown in the student table after delete operation. Deleting multiple records using delete command. Example: delete the rows from the table student where city is Sangli. SQL command is delete from student where city equals to Sangli. This query will delete 2 rows from the student table, that are 3rd row and the 4th row. Deleting all records. Example: delete all the records of the table student. SQL command: delete star from the student. All of the records in the table will be deleted. There are no records left to display. The table student will become empty. These are some references used to prepare this presentation. Thank you.